This is DJ RIP bringing you your daily dose of monster movie facts. Did you know that the movie Escape from Psycho Prison was filmed right here in Colorado at the old Supermax prison? Oh, it's true.
Lockpicking 20? Obviously, I cannot go above 10, but. I have the car. What's with the pig? Am I supposed to go stealth or just hack and slash? There's a question, why am I even going into bazaar?
Hey, Mamon! Pull my finger!
No, I'm not falling for that one.
I won't do anything disgusting this time! Promise!
Ain't anything to say. I knew it, stinky cabrón.
Asking me, what the fuck are we doing in this shithole? It's simple. See, we're gonna disrupt the market. Yeah, the whole market with the great joke. You know, bring this fucking place to a standstill. Gonna teach these cabrons how to laugh if we gotta kill them all to do it. We'll be treated as liberators. What I'm saying is, we gotta destroy the bazaar in order to save it. Now, get the fuck out of here. I need some executive time with Señorita Puerca.
Well, he's having sex with the pig. That's cool. So I could mosey through without fighting them. Oh, those are exploding pigs.
Time for an ass whooping.
Oh! Why the fuck do you even have the fucking sniper if you cannot hit? I'm so close.
Oh!
Oh, she killed him. I guess this is why they have so many pigs. They have way too much fucking armor. I should probably move away from that pig. Oh. Oh, crap. Did you lose the parrot? Yeah, he probably blew up with the
machine.
Oh, it killed three of them. Hell yeah, man. Fucking yeah. Him not.
Initiate customer protocol. Valued customer. Enjoy the fabulous gift. What is happening to me? My riches, please. No. I refuse. I will not reboot it, my riches. Please. For your safety. Please do not shake the mush for your safety. Have an awful day, thieves.
Okay.
Initiate customer protocol. Valued customer. Enjoy my riches, please. Have an awful day.
Okay. right. Explosive bolts. Well, I fucked that up. I cannot craft those. Well, let's just... Oh no! Okay, fuck off. That does not look fucking safe. Okay. 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 That was much easier than I expected.
Initiate customer protocol. Value my riches, please. Have an awful day. So, pandejo.
Showtime.
I see them too. Gonna blow me.
Thank you kindly.
Phew. went full circle. Nice, nice, nice. People have been brought down against their will to be killed. Oh my god. What an unexpected turn of events. What the hell is going on? I will suppose there is another worm here. This is a massive fucking mess. I don't know if I see. Rick Gurn, isn't he the one that told me to be careful of the balloons and such? Should move them from these two. Blow that up. This is a good fucking dog. Or a wolf. What the hell? hell was that? Summoned. That is not good.
No, right, come on! I got enough men for everybody. They're soon show up in their horse, and you're the star attraction.
I probably don't need to waste. There's 1, 2, 3. There goes the cone. Okay. No. We'll go to war with all the pigs. Nice. Oh, they do not fight? What? That sound, what the fuck is that sound? But I could in fact lockpick this, so. Technically, I could have run this whole area with stealth. We have a survivor.
Ave atque vale, ex nihilo nihil fit. Acta non verba.
Acta non verba.
Pacem appellant.
Well, I've read up on him. He's basically Illuminati. Yeah, he will follow me now. Until I find the coin of Minerva, that when he will tell me how to get to the cave. But I have a notion that he will die at some point.
Fata via me invenia.
Oh, he fights too. It's gonna rain. I mean, finally, after 2 weeks of 40 plus degrees
every single day,
we're gonna see some water. I don't have to use the air conditioning anymore for a few days. And then, hell, fuck you.
Whoa, stop! Where the fuck did you come from? You can't come in here. All right, so you do. But I didn't see you go in. What the hell were you doing in the Warrens, man? Did you just say clowns? Fuck! So I'm not going insane. That's good. We've been hearing laughter and giggling coming from the Warrens, and people keep head upstairs and talk to Flav. He'll make it worth your while.
Oh, so I don't have to fight them, I suppose. DJ Rip.
Hey, welcome to the house of DJ RIP! I take it. Ha! Good one! Ever get the answer right, you get something.